Welcome, everyone. Welcome to Deakin's Burwood Open Day. Thank you so much for coming. I acknowledge the Wurundjeri people of the Kulin Nations. They are the traditional owners of their land. Thank you to them for allowing us to meet. I pay my respects to their elders past, present and future. My name is Matthew Allen. I am the head of the School of Communication and Creative Arts. We are, I think, one of the leading schools at Victorian universities for the integrated study of all aspects of communication, creative practice, literature and writing. It's one of the strengths of our program is that the communication degrees that I will speak to you about today are embedded within a school that covers all sorts of creative storytelling. You will be the makers and the leaders of our future in this all-important task of circulating the stories that matter in our society. But I do want to highlight for you three things. Our communication program is all about real-world skills and knowledge. Yes, you learn some important theoretical and conceptual material, but right from the first tutorial in journalism, you will be picking up an audio recorder and going out and starting to do journalism. Indeed, you are sitting in a space which in about a year's time will be our digital newsroom as we redesign this space for the third year of our news degree, journalism degree around digital news production to the world through a web service. Secondly, there are extensive internship possibilities. Every student, for example, in the public relations degree must do an internship. We have a long track record of placing people in those internships, following up with a program of professional practice education so they know what it meant, and then getting them into the workforce. We have so many internships available in journalism, we often can't fill them. It's one of the reasons that we now have this specialist degree in communication, brackets, journalism. And a third key point, I've been trying to say to you that the future is not just one thing, it's a mix of various things. So our degrees are carefully designed to be flexible. Two-thirds of the learning is pretty much set down for you, PR or journalism or digital media. But then there's an array of other possibilities for you to add to that main specialisation. But what gets me out of bed in the morning and what gets me out of my office and into the great creative spaces that we have in this building is the satisfaction of seeing young people finding themselves, finding out who they are, why they matter so much for the future of our country, and seeing my colleagues who teach them help them to realise that ambition no matter what it is. I hope your ambition includes coming to Deakin and studying communication, but if it doesn't, I just hope that you are successful. Thank you so much, and now I'll take some questions.